Looks like the power's off, except for that console. It's damp in here, too.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay, warming up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
Well, at least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this Recluse Spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I better take a look at that excess panel.
Yes, get to it.
I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
I need to detach the cable from the arm scuttling. Subfunctions, but there are subfunctions out there.
The original ones. Scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
I do. A good one. If it works.
Then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
New focus, spyware free. I don't care how powerful they are. The only thing that can open that hatch is me. The question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Originate here.
There's someone.
Something wrong? Any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric.
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes.
Ooh!
Keep flapping your mouth. Makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me?
This is gonna be fun.
Thank you.
gonna help, girl.
Thank you.
some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising.
I found you and knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. And now this
is the place. Yeah. Kept watering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape.
I will crawl. If I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. And she told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Where do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous zoo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the sea rises as certain as stone.
So,
she should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
You're so right. Rawlson, I should talk to you about the machines in the mountains west of Plainsong.
I am a grave sinner. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed.
What's wrong with it?
Her. The name is Ray, not it. She's one of our land gods. And she's dying.
But not just dying. She's suffering.
Her condition is is not your concern.
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? West of Plainsong. No trouble out there?
The Otaru have trouble everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
I need to get into that cave.
What? No one does that.
Well, it's time to make an exception.
It belongs to the land gods.
Look, so there is something inside there. Something that could solve problems all over the world. The storms, the derangement. Maybe even your broken land gods.
What could possibly do all that?
A spirit?
Yeah. Something like that.
I could journey back to Plainsong, assemble the chorus, tell how you soothed Ray. Ask their permission to go inside.
Great. I'll get my things.
She needs rest.
You don't have to tell me.
I'm fine.
Assembling the chorus will take time. Heal first, then join me.
Fine. Bed rest. I got it.
Plainsong. Lend your horse to mine as I try to persuade the chorus. It might help her calm.
I'd like to. But I'm afraid she might run off.
Really? Very well. Later then.
So, wait. It's not that I don't want to go with you. It's just
trying to say.
Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah. Me too. You're supposed to be resting.
Laurel. You should go with her. I'll get better on my own.
You trying to get rid of me so you can...
No. Not this time. I'll meet up with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Go. Get out of here.
Okay. So, wait!